It was a tough loss. Both teams, they fought really hard. Lokomotiv is a very good team. They're a balanced team. They have multiple options. And I think at different points in the game, different guys, they hurt us when we made mistakes on rotation, offensive rebounds, loose balls. And, it's a tough loss. We were in the game. We got down big in the fourth quarter. We made a push. And ran out of time. We have to do a better job of minimizing our mistakes, you know, on defense and offense. Our offense has to help our defense by controlling the ball, taking good shots, and making sure our defensive balance is okay. I think early in the game, we took some quick shots, turned the ball over, and they were able to get out in transition and run, and they ran on us early. We made some adjustments that helped us throughout the middle of the game. And then the same thing happened at the start of the fourth quarter. Anytime you give up 30-point quarters, you know, it's going to be tough for you to win. First quarter and fourth quarter, which is the two most important quarters, we gave up 30 and 29 points. So defensively, obviously, there's a lot for us to be able to do better. We scored 84 points. So maybe we can do some things better on offense. But when you score 84, that's enough to win. You know, you have to be able to stop somebody.